Hey guys, it is Monday the 28th and it is 7:50 a.m. in the morning. I have class at 9 right now, and the reason why I'm leaving an hour earlier is because I don't live on campus, and since there might be a lot of traffic. But this morning I have a class at 9, which is my rocket propulsion class, and yeah, let's go. So, I just got done with doing some homework right now. It is 2:17 and I kind of got hungry. I don't have class until like 4:30, so I have a big gap in between. So that's pretty much what I'm usually going to be doing, is being at the library, getting some work done. Yeah, I just got hungry and now I'm going to the MU to get some food. still don't know where I'm gonna eat, but we'll see. Let's try this again. It is, what time is it right now? It's 6:07. I just got done with class. In my car, as you can see. I'll probably just go home right now, even though I have still a lot of work to do. But I don't want to stay on campus because I'm kind of hungry and I don't really want to go and buy something else. I'll just go home and make something to eat. I originally intended this vlog to be like first week of school in my life, but I believe it's going to be way too long. And some of you might not be interested in the kind of stuff that I do at school. And I did show pieces and bits of what I was studying and some parts of my classes, but I'm not sure if you guys are interested in that. If you are, please let me know in the comments below. I'd be really happy to talk more about it and include it more in vlogs or like separate talk to, like, I don't know, just sit down and talk in the videos. Thank you so much for watching this far. I really appreciate it. If you haven't subscribed, please make sure to subscribe down below. And if you have any questions or anything you want to add to my day, I would be glad to answer any of your comments, and thank you again for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.